What is going on, you guys? Today we are gonna play some Spider-Man. Oh, 12 more days. No, I just like to. Come on, there you go.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Boom. Stop it. Boom.
So brute.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Yeah.
Let's fight.
A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here.
Where am I supposed to?
Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
Oh my god. Yup, this again. Dang.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Oh my god.
Careful. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously?
What? How did I die? The same as doo-doo.
Okay.
Oh, building.
Okay, let's go.
Firebombs?
Oh,
seriously?
Whoa!
Move! Uh-oh.
Oh, shoot!
Not good.
Come on, come on, come on! Come on! Go, let's go, let's go! Go down, go down! We're back here. Stealth mission.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, best forever, Spider-Man, swings the web, any size, Spider-Man, Spider-Man, best forever, Spider-Man, swings the web, any size, here comes Spider-Man, 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 best forever, Spider-Man, swings the web,
马上过去
Nap time.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, best forever, Spider-Man.
Lights out. Good one, Pete.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, best forever, Spider-Man. Here's your time.
Sleep it off.
Boop-bop. Good aim, doo-doo. Bop.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Level 17 to level 18, let's go. Spider-Man, best forever, Spider-Man.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Woo! Did you see that? What?
How dare you?
Oh shoot. Mirrorball. Mirror. Bop. Oh shoot, brother. You can't chill out. Just game, brother. Bop. Boom. Bop. Boom. Boom. Bop. Bop. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Ow! Oh my god, this guy does not want to die. What the?
Oh, they keep dying. Tell me.
Tell me, bro. Tell me. Spider-Man. Boom! Come on. Oh, I think I know what to do. Oh, dang! I think the only thing that pretty much hurt him if he went inside. Oh shoot, man.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on!
Wait, the elevator! Hold on! Almost got him! Try to fall slower!
Oh my god, he cannot die. He cannot die.
Yeah, I think so.
Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
Yeah, that was not pretty nice, right? That was awesome. Pretty nice. Then, with Amber Bomber wings away, and he's out.
Hey, Yuri.
Guys,
you see? Okay?
Just like
yeah.
Guys,
I didn't get much out of Standish Spider-Man. Before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off.
Mm-hmm.
What's the deal?
Mm-hmm. I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Ooh. Oh no. Thank you. Okay, I kinda like it, it's okay. Ah, no, I'm not gonna use it. Yeah, I'm not gonna use it. No, thank you. Wait. Press square just. Another one? Yank control environment.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who's he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Wait, let's see. What do I need for... I want to complete this. Oh. Base tokens. Oh. I think that is the beast. Okay guys, so right now we're just sorry guys.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you... check it out.
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real life projects. That was a workout.
Barely, I already done this one.
Advised, commercial robbery in progress. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Fashion hold up.
Sorry, vintage guys. I'll try to do this. Okay, I thought my green just crashed. Did you guys see that? Like, I literally thought that my game crashed. My game just crashed.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our Kip's Bay position?
Control, ATC Bravo, engaging demons.
These suits. Oh, really? Base tokens. Oh, see, I don't think there's any base tokens anywhere. Yeah, I don't think I have base tokens here.
Thank you.
got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell.
Are we gonna guess the Rhino? I'm no expert on Supermax prison.
Looks military grade. Weird.
What is
it? Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Find the last bomb. Could have done better. Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their
money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Thank you.
dude.
All units need immediate response to a 1030 on an armored car. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Demons robbing an armored car. These guys are like heart-to-heart time. You're not loved enough as demon babies. Dad, you're holding. Mr. Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. And he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Gearing up for something big. Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. The detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
I kind of just wanted to check out what that was, but... if you want me to do that, then okay.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Give me the plans and it won't. Very nice. Yeah, that'll work. Interesting.
Up there. We'll talk later.
Oh, her face. His face, okay.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture gets out, my life's over.
Give me the plans and it won't. Very nice.
Quiet. We're not alone.
Wait, what? Why did I do that? Well, I guess we could just let me just do the mission.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Everyone's in costume. My people. Delaney's here somewhere. Find him before Lee does.
I swear, I forgot it was Halloween until I walked in here.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Okay, I guess.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
You want?
cool. Okay guys, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and also the notification and please let me see.
Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Off me.
Keep your head down.
Bah.
Oh my god.
Bah. Oh, you try, brother. Oh, try, baby. Try, baby. Come on. Try me out. Try, brother. Trash. Trash. Yank. Yankee this thing out of you. Oh, no, you're not. Yank. What the heck? What? Where are you? Take that out of you, bro. Chill out, dude. Here's the game. Boom. Oh, I thought it was gonna be harder.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Oh, it's Halloween today, bruh. Oh, I already passed Halloween. Oh.
How about some mood lighting?
I am pressing the heal button. No, it goes to the Amy one. Oh my god, I hate when it does this. Go.
How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney?
As soon as I find him.
There's Dr. Delaney.
are you taking me?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
Maybe kill them because maybe you get more power.
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Mr. Negative, that's his name.
Thank you.
So I have the negative suit on too.
No!
Do this quick. Maybe it's about to end. Switch to no. How am I supposed to do this? I forgot how.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Come on, hurry up, hurry up. I need to battle him. Maybe I'll make a part two about this. He's trying to get more power, bro. Oh, shoot!
Gotta stop them from hurting each other. You'll be okay later!
Thank you.
Ow!
If it helps, I felt bad doing that! What did Lee do to these people?
Okay, stop, 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 stop.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
We gotta find Martin Lee.
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project.
Nusu again, bruh. Oh.